got a bad feeling about this. We don't have the facilities to contain someone like Poison Ivy.
We just gotta hold her for a few more hours before she gets transferred to Blackgate.
Yeah, if she doesn't tear down the Bloodhaven Police Department first.
Where's it coming from?
I must say, I'm impressed by the way you handled yourself back there. I could really use a girl like you in my organization.
Not interested.
Oh, how much, love? How much to get you on my payroll?
I ain't for sale, Penguin. Can't put a price on me. Especially after you tried to kill my puddin'.
Your puddin's pushing daisies, Quinn, and I'm the one to work for now. So tell me, what's your price?
You couldn't afford me. Besides, I'm a one-fella kind of gal.
We'll see about that.
You can't do this on your own. You need me.
We'll see about that.
Deal.
This little piggy went 99.
Just think happy thought.
You coppers sure make me feel wanted!
Lost her!
Good old Jack in the Box.
Who's making that music?
This little piggy went boom, boom!
Remember the time when...
Stop interrupting my train of thought! This is gonna be great!
Do I look stupid to you, Quinn?
That's it! Take a break!
Thank you.
If I was you, I'd check to see if these coppers got Ivy on the wire.
Would you speak in English, please?
Just get to the computer and find Ivy.
Well, that's all you had to say in the first place. Sheesh.